Hello everyone, today I want to share with you Inner Fire Dragon Priest. So this deck has many variants, but I like the dragon variant the most. I've even seen mech variants and just using big minions in general. So the point of this deck is Inner Fire and Divine Spirit combo. So increasing the minion's health with Divine Spirit a lot, and then boosting its attack to be equal to that health. So this combo will work on high health minions. So we want to have something like that in our deck, like a Deathlord for example, and Velen to make our own big monsters. Shadow Vision is there to get us copies of the Divine Spirit, so we can use more than just two, maybe even. And this deck revolves around dragons as well. So we have here a dragon synergy, and I had to play this Twilight Accolade as well, because it's really good to swap the minion's attack with another and then steal it with Potion of Madness. But I desperately needed more dragons in the deck, so I'm just using one here. Okay, so against aggro decks, you will have a pretty straightforward game where you are just trying to survive early, and then we have stronger mid and late game and take over from there. And against the control, we don't really care too much what they do. We just go on with our own plan, and that's the Inner Fire Divine Spirit combo. Mulligan for this deck will be Northshire Cleric, Power Word Shield, and Netherspite Historian with Radiant Elemental. That's what I would take. Also, if you know that you are going to play against the aggro, Potion of Madness can help a lot. Okay, so with all of that said, let's play the game. Alright, let's see what we are up against.
Anduin versus Valera.
Against the rogue. Alright. Let's see here. I can keep the Power Word Shield, but these two I will reroll. I would need some monster to play, but okay, if you say so. Like, I'm gonna play it right now. Then I can buff it if he doesn't kill it immediately. Alright. Now he won't kill it. There we go. Let's see what kind of deck he plays. Maybe Death Rattle, maybe Miracle, maybe King's Bane. Who knows? Deathlord. Okay, Deathlord then. It is. Whoa, giving me more cards. Now that's quite nice of him. Is he serious? He wants even more cards. To give me more. Alright. I want to buff with Velen my Drake. So I have two high health minions on the field, not just one. So he has to. So he cannot mess my plans up with just a single sup. Okay, even more cards. Vanish, yeah, I was expecting that. Do I have 10 cards? Yes, I will mill one card.
Hand is too full.
I needed that one. Alright, so let's play small guys again. Simply because he's trying to mill me. I need to... Okay, so it's a King's Bane after all. Yeah, I needed to empty my hand a little bit so I don't get milled too hard. Let's see here. Well, I'm not gonna get milled by him. I'm gonna get milled by myself. It seems. Alright. I can play Twilight Acolyte here. I don't care. He already used one vanish. Let's hope he doesn't have another one yet. Alright, yet another Deathlord, that's good. I can play Cobalt Scalebane in this scenario, you know. And I can heal this one, get some additional cards. There we go, I have the combo in my hand now. I have the combo. Okay, so preparation.
Hand is too full.
Okay. That's quite lucky if you ask me. Getting second vanish there, that was too strong. Okay, so do I need anything from here? This is useless, deadly poison is useless, only the shadow step. So let's go like that. Two vanishes really spoiled my game, unfortunately. Okay, so he is attacking my face here. What's he planning to do? Oh no, I don't wanna mill my other divine spirit, that would suck. Oh no. Okay, there it is. It's gone.
Hand is too full.
It's gone. So, a really tough choice right now. Okay, let's first take this one and suicide it here. Then I can play the Historian. Alexstrasza will be nice here maybe. That might help. Okay, so what else can I do here? I can play the Operative, or I can play Deathlord. and boost its health to a double. But let that be plan B. Let's see. Valira. Do I shadow step this one? I think so. I think that's the best. Okay, so with Valira I can really make things happen now, you know. This will be crazy. Wow, even more. If I had a stealth minion now. Okay, let's think about this. This is really important. This is really important. Can I do something here? I wonder. I think I'm gonna play Drakonid. Wow, I don't want these cards for sure. Okay, so any card, right? Then I want to play Deathlord. Just attack the face and heal myself. And I will play Valira next turn. But he's gonna mill. Okay. It's time for me to play Valira as well. You cannot escape the shadow of death. And I want to destroy this one. And let's see what's gonna happen now. I will not die, probably. But he can mill me to destroy me. I just hope that doesn't happen. I don't know. If that happens, that sucks. Oh, it can happen. No. Stupid way to lose this. Damn it, guys. Damn it, we were so close. We were so goddamn close. Okay, it was a fun game nevertheless. But okay, let's leave it at that, guys. We almost had this guy, we almost had. So unfortunately cannot win every single time, right? Or and it would be not realistic to just wait and win some game and show you that one. So you can obviously lose with this deck as well. It's not a tier 1 deck, so there are better decks in the game right now, and the King's Bane is one of them. So I hope it was fun and informative, guys. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more and see you soon.